us what can we expect from you in the Senate?
I'm also the chairman of health, and I find so much challenges in health, very challenging palang health. So I'd like to continue my advocacy on health, reforms of field health. And health has been an issue even the presidential debate. The last presidential debate, di ba, naging issue yung may namatay na tatay dahil walang hospital, walang doktor. And really, that's been a resounding cry. And I think it's really time we have to fix that. We really have to fix that. There's always that unending debate na, hindi kaya, may mga nagsasabi, hindi ka dapat sa lokal dahil yung lokal ang in charge sa health sapagkat na-decentralize na. Sasabihin naman, hindi kaya ng lokal eh. So sasabihin ng iba, hindi, dapat ibalik natin sa national government sapagkat hindi kaya ng lokal. Maraming kulang. You have BHWs na sagana sa seminar sa Department of Health, yet pagdating sa equipment, basic equipment, walang-wala, nothing. So, blood pressure machines, glucometers, basic digital thermometers, we have to provide them. Rural health stations where they have people go to for medical treatment. Baliwala, yung iba walang-wala, yung iba lalagyan ng building. Ano naman yung building pag walang equipment? Pag building tapos may equipment pero walang doktor, baliwala rin yun. Pero malaking pera yon at malaking organization ang kailangan para ipatupad yan. Clearly, hindi kaya ng local governments yun. Ano? So, kailangan magtulungan. Lalo na yung doktor, yung problema sa doktor sapagkat yung building at saka equipment, national government. Pero yung doktor at nurse, sa ano na yan? Sa lokal na yan. Yung problema is paano kung wala ng pondo yung lokal? Or paano kung inabot na yung PS limitation. May PS limitation ng local governments. So, yun ang mga problema dyan. I've done 6 years of anti-corruption, you know?
Yeah.
So,
papalit ka ba ng role?
So, it will be priorities, no? But there's always a first priority and a second priority. I mean, maybe somebody else can take the cudgel sa anti-buaya. Health can also, because in health naman, there's also a lot of corruption. I'm also the chairman of peace. Peace.
And initiatives are you going to undertake as far as peace is concerned?
Alam mo, nasa high school pa lang ako, meron ng rebellion ng CPP-NPA, meron ng MNLF. Ngayon, senador na ako, andun pa rin yung CPP-NPA, andun pa rin yung MILF, andun pa rin yung MNLF. Kapoy na ba? You have to put a stop to something. We have to have final peace talks with everyone. It's most important to me sapagkat ako, I'm from Mindanao. And Mindanao is really the whipping boy when it comes to rebellion.
Will BBL do it?
As far as BBL, tapos na po yun. It did not pass. So, okay na yan. Looking forward. So, the next question I presume would be, the next ano, will you support a BBL type? Ako, sagot ko, taga Mindanao ako, matagal na namin advocacy sa Mindanao, federalism, which will only, not only solve the problems of Muslim Mindanao, but also the problems of Mindanao in general.